fighting, because they beat each other up way more than they skated. I was like, all right, this is kind of a cool sport.
I never played hockey. I played water polo. So we practiced fighting in the pool.
Yeah, that's an aggressive sport.
Have you seen the underwater camera footage of water polo? That is a brutal sport.
One win and zero losses. Representing Kicks by Cole. Make some noise for TJ, the Cookie Monster, KULLAR. His opponent, fighting out of the red corner tonight, with an average record of one win, zero losses, one no contest. Weighing in at 170 pounds, representing Team Alpha Male, make some noise for Derek Slater.
Well, guys, welcome to Titans Cage here in Sacramento, California. Big E, Bad Chad, UFC fighter Leslie the Peacemaker Smith joining us cage side. We've got Derek Slater wearing the red gloves and TJ KULLAR with the blue tape.
Referee Killer B, the best fight start in MMA.
Right. Little touch of the gloves. Here we go. Right away, KULLAR comes. Oh, man, that's a big right hand from Slater. I think Slater wants a knockout. What do you think?
I think so. But, you know, he better be careful.
Oh, yeah, because
TJ can bang.
And he can take a punch, man. I mean, he can take a shot and he can give one.
Yeah. And he will take one to give one. So if Derek Slater's looking to get into a trading slugfest, you know, he's got the right opponent for one.
Really working good head position and underhook is Slater. TJ doing a good job of peeling him back up. That was close.
Derek Slater has fast hands.
Yeah, he does. Kular's going to lose this position because he doesn't have head position. Big part of the game right here. Oh, Derek Slater decides to jump guard and pays for it, gets dumped on his back. Immediately stands right back up.
This is the
part. Oh, he got hit with a big left hook. Slater just got his bell rung. Throwing that big right hand, he got caught with a left hook. He's real wide-eyed right now.
Quick short left hook, too.
Yep. Oh! Oh, that's it. Yeah. That was a huge right hand. Oh, hang on to him, hang on. Don't let him get up like that. Man.
With a time of 1 minute 27 seconds in round number one, referee Killer B with the lead in this contest. Your winner by way of knockout, ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner, Derek.